take it easy with that.
Thanks.
Don't go anywhere just yet. You're safe enough. You're in my barn.
I think I better get going.
I wouldn't. It'll be dark soon. It's not good to be out there with no place to stay.
I'll make do.
It's your call. Your stuff's in the truck out front. Your bag, your axe, your blue.
What?
Lily, I've been there before. I've seen that look. About a year before everything went downhill, I was coming back from this date with this girl. We're on the couch. She noticed this. Well, it turns out it wasn't. When I finally beat it, I thought, finally, now I can stop looking like some weak, sickly kid and take care of her for a change.
Yeah.
We started rehab. They gave me these pills. These damn pills. The hospital started shutting down. The doctors just gave me a mass of them. She knew I wouldn't be able to handle it. I used to give her excuses like, well, it's keeping the cancer away. Or I'd say, it's the only way I can feel healthy.
It's the only way you don't feel sick if you're using.
When you saw that blue, it brought back feelings of the people that you've lost, the emotions that had gone numb. And in that moment, you could feel again. Stuff's in the truck. But think about staying.
All right, listen. I'll stay tonight, but I need to get my stuff, and I need to leave in the morning.
World's coming to an end. I wouldn't blame you if you used.
Hey, do you know what happened to Garth? Hello?
That's good.